You know breakfast at the Korean convenience store is popular when they keep running out of coffee. I've been stuck with the stevia coffee for the last few days because everything else is sold out, but I'm not complaining. It's slowly becoming a favorite breakfast staple of mine. I also found this breakfast toast and rice cake muffin. The toast is perfectly buttered and I love the filling on the inside. The boiled eggs and bacon bits gave it so much texture and was so creamy. And these rice cake muffins smell like Pillsbury dough right out of the oven. And they were so bouncy. I eat them every day if I could.